Oh, we passed through Brown Town. Okay.
Brown Town is where it's a town where natives go and shop, eh? Where you find the market and stuff, eh?
Oh, okay. Oh, animal alert. Oh, is she gonna get out? Is she?
Thank you. Hey man, what's up?
Good day.
Yeah, it's a good day.
Sure.
Past 12 now, they're no good day. And my name, Benjamin. Welcome Bob Marley Foundation. Yeah, this community called 9 miles. Not 9 miles from your hotel to here. That you're going on, it's important into the life. Name for Bob Marley. And the reason why we start here, because of this house right here. You see this house? It was owned by the grandparents of Bob Marley. The grandparents of Bob Marley name, Omariah Malcolm, Alberta Malcolm. The mother for Bob Marley, Sidella Malcolm, she gave birth to Bob Marley in this house, not on 6th of February, 1945.
It's your birthday.
He only stayed there for 6 months. Then mom and dad, Captain Marley, take the baby from here, now bring him up to Mount Zion. That's where him grow up, that's where him lay for rest. And that's where you're going for the tour. So on the way up, I show you grandparents, tomb for Bob Marley, owner for this house. Catchment for rainwater. Yeah, that's where Bob Marley used to go to catch him water also. To here, no pipeline run through the community. So we have to wait for the rain to come and fall even today. So album for Bob Marley, Iron Like a Lion in Zion. Mount Zion we go, we don't drink and drive. But if you wish, you can smoke and fly. Come with pictures. Few of his album inside, originally one. Picture of his mama right here.
Case you never know. That's a weed plant, yeah.
We've got a life to live. They say only.
When it's green now, so you know, when it's going to get yellow,
that's when it's good.
Yeah. Oh. You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Be cool. Yeah. We've got to face the day. We the street people talking.